Hi, this is Dr. JMR, JMR Chemistry Classes. Today, I am explaining about converting moles to number of particles. How these moles are converted into particles, or you take a converter into atoms or molecules or ions or whatever it may be. How moles are converted into molecules. So generally, number of particles, it is nothing but suppose you take number of particles, suppose you want to convert it into number of particles, it is not Avogadro number. Suppose number of particles unknown, number of atoms is equals to n into Na or N0. What is this? This is nothing but number of moles. What about this one? Avogadro's what a number. How much? 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. It is nothing but if you want to calculate number of atoms, that is you have to multiply this number of moles into Avogadro number. Now we'll do one by one. Suppose for example, for example, 0.0178 moles of Fe. So it is converted into how many atoms? How many atoms, Fe atoms are present in this? How we will do 0.0178 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Then how we will get? That is nothing but 0.1071 into 10 to the power of 23. Or you take 1.07 into 10 to the power of 22. What is this? Fe atoms. Means you multiplied with this. What is that? Avogadro number. Suppose for example, next problem, 4.70 into 10 to the power of minus 4 moles of Au. That is gold. So how many Au atoms are present? That is nothing but 4.70 into 10 to the power of 4 into Avogadro number, 22 into 10 to the power of 23. Then here how many Au atoms are present? That is nothing but 28.303 into 10 to the power of 19 Au atoms. Means you are converting what moles into atoms. Or you take 2.8 into 10 to the power of 20 what Au atoms. Or you take next problem, suppose for example 0.21 moles of magnesium nitrate. Then how many molecules you want water? How many molecules of magnesium nitrate is present? How many molecules of magnesium nitrate is present? How will do? That is 0.21 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 magnesium nitrate. Then what you will get? That is 1.26 into 10 to the power of 23 magnesium nitrate what molecules. Or you take approximately 1.3 into 10 to the power of 23, like this. This much water magnesium nitrate molecules. Similarly, suppose I'll give another problem. For example, ethyl acetate, that is C4H8O2, this we can call it as ethyl acetate. How many carbon, or suppose how many molecules are present? If 2.5 moles of 2.5 moles of ethyl acetate contains how many molecules? It is nothing but 2.5 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Then how many molecules? 15.05 into 10 to the power of 23. What? C4H8O2. What? Molecules. Next, suppose how many atoms are present? Just is asking how many atoms. How you will do atoms means it contains 4 plus 8 plus 2, 14. Why carbon 4, 8 oxygen and 2 oxygen. 4 plus 8 plus 2, that is total 14. Then here 14 into 2.5 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Then how many atoms here? It is nothing but 210.3 into 10 to the power of 23. Or you take 2.1 into 10 to the power of 25. Suppose how many carbon atoms only if you want carbon atoms? 4 into 2.5 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 water. Only carbon atoms. So like this you can calculate based on that. So number of moles into what? Avogadro number. Suppose next problem suppose 55.6 moles of water molecules are present. So how many molecules means water molecules are present? Suppose for example, how you are converting? It is very simple. 55.6 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Indirectly, that is 334.8 into 10 to the power of 23, or if you want to convert, 3.34 into 10 to the power of 25. What is this? H2O molecules. So last problem, suppose for example here 0.829 moles of sodium sulfate molecules are present. Sodium sulfate, then calculate the how many molecules are present. How many molecules means how you will do? That is nothing but 0.829 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23 water. Na2CO3, Na2SO4 molecules. Suppose if you want only sodium atoms, how you will do? 0.829 moles into 2. Why? Here 2 sodium atoms are there. Into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. So you will get Na plus ions. Like this you have to do. So finally I concluded that. What is that? If you want to convert into atoms, so if moles are given, that must be multiplied with the Avogadro number, N0 or N. What is this number? It is nothing but 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. How many moles? This is nothing but given what moles. So you will get, if you want atoms or molecules or ions, same formula. That is nothing but number of moles into what Avogadro number. This is Dr. JMR, JMR Chemistry.
थैंक यू.